In this video, we are going to see how to update benchmark data in capacity optimization. The update benchmark data option in the administration benchmark management update enables you to perform an automatic or manual update of the benchmark data, add a user benchmark data file, and validate the benchmark update. To perform an automatic update of the benchmark data, you have to make sure that App Server is able to access internet, and then we can perform an automatic update. To do this, we have this option to update. Here, we can flag the preliminary hardware table file as well, and then choose update. It will automatically download from the ftp.bmc.com site, and the benchmark values are updated in the hardware library. As you can see, the benchmark update completed successfully. To perform a manual update of the benchmark data, go to FTP website and choose the TSCO version. Here, download all the files listed on this and place it on TSCO app server. Here are the files that I downloaded from the BMC FTP site. We now need to rename this to remove the TSCO version from the name. We have to do it for all the files. Once it's done, then we need to upload these files via SSH using WinSCP or equivalent tool in the repository hrwlib folder of the AS. I am using WinSCP. I'll go to the BCO repository. Under here, hrwlib, and will replace all these files with the existing one. The downloaded FTP files will be saved under BCO home directory. Repository. hrwlib. As you can see, all these files is placed under hrwlib file. Thank you for watching. And have a great day.